Golf season underway in the Inland Northwest, and Spokane County says several of its golf courses are in great condition and ready for you to play. Liberty Lake and Meadowood golf courses both open today. The Latog Creek Golf Course is expected to welcome golfers Saturday, March 30th, so that's in a couple weeks. In the city of Spokane, Qualchan, as we told you, opened Wednesday. Esmeralda opens today. We have a link with more information about the golf course's openings on KXLY.com.